I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on ChatGPT for use with Apple Intelligence and Siri on your iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, this requires that you're using a device that's running at least either iOS 18.2 or iPadOS 18.2. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apple Intelligence and Siri. The associated menu is shown. Step 3. Scroll down to the Extension section and then tap ChatGPT in this section. The ChatGPT Extension screen is displayed. Step 4. Find Use ChatGPT and then tap Setup next to that option. A screen opens giving you an overview of how you can use ChatGPT with Apple Intelligence. For example, you can use ChatGPT to get more in-depth answers from Siri, learn more about objects and scenes using camera control, provide a description and have it generate an image, and much more. Tap Next to move forward. The next screen lets you choose whether you want to use ChatGPT anonymously or with an existing ChatGPT account. Step 5. In this example, I'll choose Enable ChatGPT so I can use it anonymously. ChatGPT will be enabled going forward to be used with Apple Intelligence and Siri on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.